In Brussels, this 22nd of March, there was no separation between day and night. This evening, candles do what the sun could not, cut through the darkness that has fallen over this city. And in light, the world shows its unity against the terrorists. The colors of Belgium bathe the Eiffel Tower in Paris, the Brandenburg Gate in Berlin, the Trevi Fountain in Rome. And in Washington this night, light shines on the most powerful symbol of freedom in the world as America honors the fallen.